Hey there, and welcome to the Windows Dev Center User Guide series. I'm Dustin Boyle from the Microsoft Store team. Today, I want to show you the store listing section of your app submission. This is where you'll submit things like screenshots, app descriptions, and store logos so that it builds your Microsoft Store page that customers see. Let's take a look. You can see that I've already clicked into an app from the dashboard overview screen. I'm going to go ahead and update my submission to the store, which will create a new submission, and then I can edit my store listing. So I'm on submission 3, and I'll go down to store listings, and this is what I want to edit right here, is the English store listing, which will take me to the store listings page. Again, this is where you're going to enter app descriptions, screenshots, video trailers, anything that's going to show up on your store page for your app. You can see that we start with a description, what's new in this version, and then app features. So on the right side, you can see that we actually give you some guidance on how to fill this out. We really encourage you to go in depth with your app description, and we actually require you to have an app description there. The next section is screenshots, and at least one screenshot is required. And you can see that I can upload screenshots from the desktop version, the mobile version, the Xbox version, or the holographic version of my application. Again, we have some guidelines on the right side here. The next section is store logos. These are the images that you'll see when searching for your app within the store. These are optional for store display, but we also give you instructions on the right side here. Below that, we have additional art assets. So you can provide artwork to help display your product more effectively on different storefronts, such as Xbox or Windows Phone. So if we click Show Details here, it'll expand out and you can see all the additional art assets I'm able to submit. The cool one down here that we've added recently is a video trailer. So I can actually add an MP4 file or an MOV file here. And that video trailer can actually play at the top of my store listing. We've seen this used really well across all of our publishers, and we've seen on average it increase conversion by 11% on your application. Below that, you get some supplemental fields. You can show details here. You can enter a short title, a sort title, voice title, short description. Again, we give you guidance on the right side. And then finally, we get to additional information. And you can enter search terms, copyright and trademark info, additional license terms, and a develop by section. Again, you get all the information you need on the right side to fill this out. And then you just click save. And I've just updated my store listings for this submission. And then I can go ahead and click submit to store to actually submit those updates. That was a quick overview of the store listing section within Dev Center. You can also use our import-export feature if you choose to make edits offline via a CSV. This is especially helpful if you have multiple store languages or if you're making multiple edits at once. For more information on store listings, visit the documentation below. Also, be sure to check out our other Windows Dev Center User Guide series videos.